What's up, everybody? Early start as usual for the weekend for me because I've been up since hours four or something stupid. Done this little bit and then we're going to move to Crown Falls, build some elevators, some lacquer, yeah, some other stuff. Chino, good morning. Good morning, good morning. Haku. Good morning, sir. I'm good, mate. Yep. Very good, thank you. Just gonna finish this little bit and then we need to get some lacquer done. It's the only thing we're lacking. We're lacking lacquer. Lacking lacquer. There's not a second day. Now is your time, press play. Play. Maybe we imagined it. Could this be fantasy? Excuse the silence for a minute while I concentrate. If you do it that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 9. Fisco, good morning.
inside my soul. I feel so inspired.
Better. Möglich besser. Choose me to become president of the world, we might have solved all the economic issues and poverty in 10 years. Kind words. Thank you. So we need to make shampoo and lacquer. I'm guessing this coconut oil. Cinnamon is going nowhere. This is a temporary island, this. What's the lacquer being used for then? It's being used for shopping arcade. Typewriters. Where they are though. Making 6 tons of typewriters. Okay, right, let's set a limit for the lacquer of 1,000. Shampoo. Thousand. Quentin, hello, mate. Good morning. Good evening, wherever you are. French. How's it going over there at the minute? It's a bit rough. Hope you didn't get caught up in all those riots and whatnot. Apologize for that. My mute buttons aren't working. Excellent. Yeah, that's good to hear. Yeah, sorry. My mute buttons have decided not to work. Go XLR, is that on here? They're working now. Well, I've just forgot. I forgot about universities over here. We forgot about universities. Good job with the range boost. Right, police stations, I think, is the only other thing we need to do. What the fuck? Yeah, that sound was rough. Yeah, this is a new save, Quentin. This is full supply. So we'll be giving everything. all needs, all lifestyle needs, all happiness needs. And the only thing I'm going to trade for is raw materials. At the minute, all I need to trade for is quartz, dynamite to put in the mines, and then we don't need to trade for any of them, and maybe some gold. They're the only three things I'm going to trade for. No arbitrage. Everything is going to be made traditionally. Where's this trade route I just made with the shampoo and the lacquer? Might help if I gave it a destination, I suppose, yeah? How much space it would take if we actually made the canned food, because we're going to be making enough rum. No, we're not. No, just forget it. The need for rum was something colossal, like 2,000 tons a minute, I think. And yeah, without the actor, it's going to be madness. Okay, so we're 2,000 short. Nothing else gives residence because we're full. Ah, lifestyle. 2,000 short. Okay, the mezcal gives 20. Ice cream 25. Bombins 15. Boots 22. Gramophone 17. Perfume 26. That's another 125 per house. We've got 10. 1250. So I need one more hotel. That's very annoying. Very, very, very annoying. grapes. Jesus Christ. Don't even know whether this will produce 1 ton of grapes a minute. Half a ton. Delivery of grapes. No. Must be making grapes on here because we're making bread. How does that change the flour output? We're still over. And we need to discard these so we're getting the extra goods. Don't recognize this island. That was not in my last save. This one was. I don't think this new world's as good as the last one. I mean, we've got the hammerhead, Rivulus. Got this. This is deceivingly big, this one. And this. Got this. That weird one. This. Medium islands are not very good. This is big. Yeah, it's a weird. I don't think the new world's as good as the last save. We need 11. It's looking like we need 11 hotels per. $1,200 short, and the lifestyle needs are going to give us $1,250. So, magic. 11. Save banks if you clip them or clip to town, all with two items. Clip a bank. With items, the university and the clubhouse also have more range. I mean, I've only got two banks on this island anyway, and it's covering the whole thing. I don't know whether this very light grey area will count, but I'll have to see. Running good at the minute.
Want to know you love me, do you love me? all my self-control. Do you love me? Do you love me?
I forgot Stoffice was doing a full supply. This is a little bit different to mine though, because I would imagine he's, well, he's using arbitrage. We are not. I think we need to count. I think we need to count the trifle tower as 50%.
Give me.
I don't know how that counts as full supply if it's not full. Is it good enough? Good enough for me, but... They are unhappy with the attractiveness of the city. Okay. That did it. Plant some trees. Done. To make some fur coats. Like a billion of them. Like a million fur coats is what we need. Fur coats. I would like to run this off gas, but we're not gonna, because we're gonna be generating all the oil we need from here, so.
could go back, I would press rewind. Who would have stayed with you? But now I'm stuck in time.
Coast on this island, is there? Which may be a problem. Magman, thanks for following, welcome. Sorry, not much talking going on at the minute, I'm just I'm in the zone. In the zone. Thank God, an English Anno stream. Yeah, boy. I am definitely English. Not want to do that, I wanted to copy. Okay. You're from Turkey, welcome. English streamer here. Now, is this going to be good enough to produce a million tons of fur coats? That is the question. Or shall we use it for bicycles? I suppose we could use it for penny farthings. Any questions, mate? Just feel free to ask, but I'm just getting on with it. This is a full supply run, so we're going to be giving them everything. All needs. Lifestyle needs, all happiness, and I'm doing minimal Docklands trading, where I'm in for about 13 million, hopefully. Mastery of nature. Deposits. Take it you play, German Magman. Play German, play Anno. Right. Would like to use this space for some more artisans because we're going to need them. I think if we cut a square across like that. Chanush Cat. What's the what? What's the big idea for my save or the game in general? Game in general. The game is a resource, predominantly a resource management game. So, what you do is you start off on the basic tier of farmers. You build a farmer's house. This farmer needs a market, fish, and work clothes. So, you put a market down. Connect it with a road to said market. Then it needs fish. You have to build a fishery. The work clothes, you need to build a farm. With fields and building to process it. Like Frostpunk. Yeah, I suppose so. You gotta make the stuff they want. But it goes a bit crazy. My last save, we had 21 million global pop, every single island filled. I mean, this is not many people play the way I do, but this is a production island creating a load of different goods that they need, so. And it's nothing like Cities really, Magman. This is it's a top-down plopper in regards to you can't change the way the buildings are and stuff, but it's predominantly a resource management game. There's ways to optimize all the different production chains, varying different items that can affect different buildings that give different boosts, reduce workforce, give extra goods. The main thing with this game is delivering all the stuff between all the islands. You have to use ships and or airships, and you have to set up trade routes. Yeah, it's fucking awesome, mate, honestly. But this island is just making sewing machines and gramophones and steam motors. Yeah, if you play, I play solo without any AI, but if the core structure of the game is playing against enemies, and you have naval battles, and there's no land combat, but you have naval battles. You build ships of the line and conquer other people's islands and stuff. But for my playstyle, I play without enemies. This will probably be best to run this road up there for the electricity. Then have the fire station. It's Factorio, Skitty Skylines, Frostpunk, and I4. Factorio, yeah, I suppose. In regards to all the different productions need different goods. I mean, look, just look at investors. Let's look at toys. If you want to make toys for your investors, you need wood, corn, ethanol, orchards to make resin, sand mines to make quartz, you need an orchard to make camphor wax, you need cotton plantations, you need alpaca farms, then you need to make felt, celluloid, chemical plant lacquers just to make toys. Typewriters, it's all similar, and there's different regions. We've got Africa, where you can produce certain different goods. You've got the Arctic, where it's freezing cold, you have to give them heat. We get gas from the Arctic, from these plateaus and bear furs and stuff. We've then got the New World. This is South America, where we make things like cotton, corn, and rum. And it all has to be transported. We've just had a World Cup. Yeah, resource management. is the name of the game. Do we have any ships over here? Do we have any airships over here? No. Make one. By the way, just funny stuff about me, I can't play City Skylines because I don't understand to build a proper city. You don't really need to. It is a video game. Oops. Need some aluminum. Let's call this pennies. Alright, how many bicycle factories do we actually need? Like a quadrillion. We need to make 1,782. And that's if they're all clipped. Right, if we run them off a four slot. If we run them off a four slot. There's Bruno. There we go. Barras and Cutting Edge. Which gives a 590% boost. 590. Unclipped. 400. With 50% working conditions, so 450. What's the website? This one is a external calculator that one of the members of the Discord made, Dux Vitae. It's a calculator where you can input the number of houses that you want per tier, and it tells you all of the goods that they need, and it breaks it down into all of the items that they need, so you can plan your city before you start. This one is Anno Layouts. This is a website created by the German community. It just gives you a general idea of some good production chains, some good items to put in your production chains. So it gives me a base to work off, really, what items are good and which are not. Guessing we do something like that for now. Right. Department Labour. Four trade union slots. We want iron mine. That's the balloon. Jorg. Mad Mary. And the sapper. Just gonna get downstairs and get a drink. I'll be back 2 seconds. good a place as any for the platform. It's inside the radius of this mine that we can't use for anything else, so. Leave Mad Mary out for now. Until we have some dynamite actually on the island. I'm guessing we can build some more palace wings now, actually. You know, we've increased population. Yeah, four more. Lost the prestige level. Ah. Russo. Welcome. Good morning. And we're off. Right, we need to electrify all of these mines, so. This might be tricky, actually. We might need to get it in here. That's good. We forgot about a commuter pier. It's a bit annoying. How much iron is it at the minute? It's 182, but when we put Mad Mary in, it's going to be even more. We need to trade for some dynamite first. We'll just use steel for now. In fact, we probably want to pause all this and this. Right, how the hell am I going to make 2,000 penny farthings from this one island? The answer is we need to clip where possible. It's only temporary. When the bicycles are up and running, I will use the advanced weapons. That we are producing. Right, yeah, this clipping is going to have to go out the window. It's just not utilizing the space as well as we need to. Clipping orchards on Crown Falls because I get the attractiveness from them, and it reduces the number of museums and stuff. Plus there's not 190 clipping points on Crown Falls. The amount of bicycles I need is fucking crazy, dude. Even with all the reductions I've got, and if I clip them, I would still need 200. That's not changing it, is it? That's saying 198 makes... That's clipped. 198, and if I unclip it, it's not working. 198 unclipped. Clipped. Well, it's still the same, isn't it? Because I don't know why that's not. I shouldn't be doing that. We unclip Mezco. Changes the number we need. This isn't doing it. Oh well, anyway, we need 1,800 tons of bicycles a minute. What are you on about, Russo? What are these words you are speaking? Janush Cat, welcome. Thanks for the follow. You can keep the attractiveness with Gods of Delta. Yeah, I've got Gods of Delta and Rainforest. Do you want me? Do I need to go through it with you? I've got Gods of Delta and the Rainforest on here already. I'm not going to remove that. But I still need all these museums to get my attractiveness. Now, if I put 100 or so clipped orchards on here, if you would like me to show you, so you can understand this one. Where's the item? Where's the other items that we need? It's this one. This is now giving me 30 attractiveness. 30 attractiveness for every orchard. If I have 100 orchards on here, that's 3,000 attractiveness. That means I can get rid of a third of these museums. So probably that can go. Which ultimately means more population. Yeah, the main reason I want to do this on Crown Forces is because of the attractiveness. And do you see now? Find something to put here. Not sure what yet, but I may change my mind. I may end up clipping lacquer and stuff, but we'll see. At the minute, that's the plan. Clipped ore shards.
the ending. We got lost somehow, blindly overthinking. Eyes closed till now. I'm wide awake and I see your flaws and many mistakes. Beginning of the ending. So why do we run?
This is getting electricity. This is by that one tile. This one is. This is. Everything else is, so that can stand. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
We'll be making half the iron here, and all it is just the rubber. Should work fine. I had an island in my tourist run that was making 2,000 fur coats and 2,000 fur coats and 2,000 something else. I was making 4,000 worth of goods with less storage than this, and it worked. Probably if this is a sheep farm. Because we're never going to make enough bicycles on here. Or, how much oil are we making? Nothing yet, but we would need another. Sheep farm's a good idea because we can utilize all of the dead space with sheep fields. And we do need a lot of wool for our fur coats, so. Dario, yeah. Dario. Oh yeah, I did two lots of cutting edges. Well done. Let's get some rubber in it. That's just unsocketed all of those items. Excellent.
Thank you.
Now, why is there not a... Why is there no trade union here? Not too bad. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Cross, do you have a nervous breakdown, Russo? Pulling your hair out. Joking. Yeah, you emotes. The emotes you're using. Gotta go in a minute. Unfortunately, I've got to go soon. That's better, much better. Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm just teasing. I know. Chamber of Commerce. That is a really good one. Oh yeah. Looking good. Looking good. Turn these on. Mad Mary. In you go. Bingo. Bango. Bongo. Fish. Seven tons of oil a minute. Yeah. The rubber. 1,000 tons a minute. Oh my god. And that's only halfway there. Could change that to the livestock farmer. Yeah, there's a way around it though. You just constantly ship the bicycles off to a large island, like I'm doing with this. Constantly shipping the sewing machines off to a large island, then they get dumped. That keeps everything flowing. What's the item I'm looking for? The item I'm thinking of. This one, nutritionist. No, just the botanical stuff left. Bicycle's full already. Excellent. Joachim, welcome. Thanks for following. Thank you. Yes, Russo, yeah. Yeah. So all we've got is the wall buildings in here. We've had lots of new people join the past few days. All is good. Glad to see some... more people are enjoying the stream. They've all got solos so far. No grain here, but no grain on the island, but we can deal with that later. Correct. That's why we need to dump them, like I said earlier. We need to dump the bicycles. Get them off island. Which will be done. How do I want to get this running? Just dump the bicycles. These will start. The iron will come into these and then everything will freeze up. Don't panic. It's easy. This game is easy. Do you want me to show you? You seem a bit stressed out again. Shall I show you how this works? Actually, we'll use our ships. Pennies. Load said pennies. Go to that. Discard cargo when full. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Need to have a dedicated pier. Tell you what we'll do, Russo, I've got a good idea to come over our problem, is if we plop a Meg in to produce some electricity temporarily, it should get stuff going again. That's going to solve it, isn't it? Because as long as the iron mines are running, then the oil will produce, and then we can remove Meg. Yeah, all is good. Although the iron is going to stall pretty quick. Yeah. The other way would have been to just dump the iron, set a limit on the island for the iron, and then dump the iron. They produced that fast. By the time a ship's got in there, 400 is full, so I would probably need 2 dedicated piers for this. But then if all we've got to do then is get rubber in, then we can set one of these piers to rubber, or 2 piers to rubber. We're laughing. On the pamphlets as well. Mad these islands, aren't they? Boy, crazy. Russo, I've got to go in a minute, mate, anyway. I'm going to be going very soon. Right, guys. Fortunately, I've got to go. I've got stuff to do. Thanks, everybody. Coming hanging out. I may stream again later, depending on what I feel like. But yeah, been a good stream. Got a lot done. Started on a bicycle island, Fisku. Joachim, thanks again for the follow, mate. Fisku, didn't realise you were still here. Thanks, mate. Russo, as always. Yeah, see what I feel like later. I'm going to chill out for a bit this afternoon. I may well stream. If I do stream, it will probably be again later this evening. But yeah, thanks everybody. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. And if I don't see you before, I'll see you tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow. Okay, thanks guys. Are you on your phone? Oh yeah, you said, didn't you? Cheers, Fisky. Thanks, mate. See you later.